Hello my dear student, welcome back in GK. Today we will do famous fables. So take out your books. Open your book, chapter number 20, famous fables. First of all, we should know what is a fable. So see here, definition is written here. You can write in short. Short stories about animals which teaches moral values. These short stories are known as fables. In the exam, question can come. See here. You can write here question. What is fables? And answer, you can start it from here. Short stories about animals which teaches moral values. These short stories are known as fables. Okay. Now see, you must have listen all the stories. Now see the moral of all. The Thirsty Crow story. And the moral, where there is a will, there is a way. Where there is a will, there is a way. See picture number 2. The Honest Woodcutter. Okay. And the moral of the story is, honesty is the best policy. Honesty is the best policy. Number 3. The Lion and the Mouse. See the story, The Lion and the Mouse. And the moral is, do good, have good. Do good, have good. Okay. See picture number 4. Okay. The Ant and the Cricket. The Ant and the Cricket. And the moral of this story is, no pains, no gains. No pains, no gains. Number 5. See the picture, The Monkey and the Crocodile. The Monkey and the Crocodile. Moral is, believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. See the next page. Number 6. See the picture, Capsule and Monkeys. Story name is, The Monkeys and the Capsule. And the moral is, wisdom is better than sword. Wisdom is better than sword. See number picture, number 7. Hen, which gives the golden egg. Okay. And a greedy person. The golden hen fable is, story is, the golden hen. And the moral is, greed is a curse. Greed is a curse. Number 8. Two wise goats. Two wise goats. And the moral is, if there is a will, there is a way. Moral is, if there is a will, there is a way. See in a picture number 9. And the fox and the crow. Okay. And the moral is, don't fool others. Otherwise, you will be fooled. Don't fool others. Otherwise, you will be fooled. Number 10. Story is, The Greedy Dog. Story is, The Greedy Dog. Answer is, greed is a curse. Greed is a curse. Or don't be greedy. See now, number 11. Picture, The Fox and the Grapes. The Fox and the Grapes. Story name is, The Fox and the Grapes. And the answer is, work hard and reach your goals. Work hard and reach your goals. Okay beta, you have to learn the morals of all. Okay beta, thank you and have a nice day.